Esteemed guests, please rise for the presentation of colors and remain standing for the Star Spangled Banner and the Dobson Alma Mater. Seniors and guests, you may be seated. Good evening. My name is Gabby Buckley, and I am the principal of Dobson High School. Oh, thanks. Thank you all for being here tonight to celebrate the class of 2021. Yes. Right now, I would like to introduce Zachary Cooper, Dobson's Native American liaison, who will deliver our Indigenous land acknowledgement.
Yat e. She tlas che nishle, hitzogi bashachin, kisani johona e dasha che, katsogi dashinale. Hicks J, Stone Gall, Zachary Cooper, Jeho Jeff Gros, Muskogee Creeks, Tajari Rowis, Lolo Ma. Hello, everyone. I identify as Muskogee Creek, Dene, and Hopi. And my name is Zachary Cooper, and I come on behalf of the Native American Education Program here in Mesa Public Schools. I would like to share a message with you from the Salt River Pima Maricopa Indian community. And this is a land acknowledgement from their community. Please take these next few moments to reflect on your relationship with the land that we all live on here today. It is vitally important to acknowledge that the land we live and work on is the homeland of the Native people who have inhabited this landscape for millennia, and continues to be spiritually connected to the Otham of the Salt River Pima Maricopa Indian community. Salt River Pima Maricopa Indian community, or also known as SRPMIC, is located in central Arizona, nearest the city of Scottsdale, Arizona, within the metropolitan area of Phoenix, Arizona. SRPMIC is a confederation of two unique cultures with their own languages, customs, cultures, religions, and histories. The Otham, known as the Pima, and the Pipash, known as the Maricopa. Both the Otham and the Pipash are oral history cultures. The SRPMIC and Gila River Indian community claim Aboriginal territory to these lands, exclusively used and occupied by the Akimel Otham, the Pima, and the Pipash, the Maricopa, equaling 3,751,000 acres of South Central Arizona, as was adjudicated in 1970 by the U.S. Indian Claims Commission under Docket 228, acknowledging the colonization and illegal ceding of these lands. Recent anthropologic studies recognize the ancestral land use area of the Otham, Pipash, and their ancestors to include a much more extensive areas, including lands east-west, from east along the present-day New Mexico border, across Arizona to as far west as the Pacific coast, and from north-south, from present-day Utah in the north, including the lands directly along the entire Colorado River, and further south into Baja California and other parts of northern Mexico, northward of the Sierra Occidental, where there are still Otham villages that are a part of the Tanotham Nation. This includes areas inhabited by the Hohokam, the Salado, and the Patayan cultures, as well as those ancestral to these groups. The landscape is sacred and it reflects cultural values that are central to their way of life and to the way they define themselves. The oral history and the song culture of these people are specifically tied to tangible places like the mountains that surround our valleys and are associated with specific historical, cultural, and religious values. Those places are tangible reminders to their people who share their attitudes, goals, and practices that characterize who they are, where they belong, and how they related to each other in the past, today, and continuing into the future. Their oral histories use places to remind them what happened in a geographic region during a specific period of time. Their song culture used the same processes to describe and direct sacred pilgrimages across the Southwest. Their ancestors did not conceive of a time when human beings could destroy or own the landscape. They didn't think it was possible, and more so, their ancestors never foresaw a time when any human being would ever want to do that, because the destruction would obliterate their links to their ancestors and by extension, our ancestors. Thank you. And now, at this time, I would like to introduce Sierra Erb, the senior class president. Mado Ahiehe Kwakwai.
Good afternoon, class of 2021. If you don't know me, my name is Sierra Erb, and I'm the senior class president. I've been dreaming about giving this speech since my freshman year, and honestly, I'm absolutely terrified standing up here. I told my parents and friends a few months ago that I was giving this speech, but I think they maybe forgot, so surprise. When I was in elementary school, I was fascinated by everything about high school. The people I would meet, the interesting stuff I would be learning, and the memories I would create that would last me for years to come. In the blink of an eye, here I am speaking to you all today upon the stage as we say goodbye to our childhood selves. As we get older, we change so much. And that growth is good. In the words of Max Dupree, we cannot become what we want by remaining what we are. Maybe you've changed your style, your relationships, or even your own personality. Change is good as long as you're changing for yourself and not for others. Everything changes even when you don't realize it. You can go from having a best friend one day to not talking at all and just being a familiar face in the hallway. You repeat that cycle throughout high school and just your life in general. When we were in kindergarten, we had no idea we would end up becoming the amazing young adults that we are today. In elementary school, we were all asked what we wanted to be when we grew up. It then became this never-ending, unanswered question for most. For me, it was a teacher, but then I realized they didn't get paid very much, so I changed it. I wanted to become a fashion designer, and then a photographer, and then a biomedical engineer, and now I am here at high school history teacher. I used to get frustrated when people would ask me what I want to do after high school. In my head, I had this overwhelming feeling of disappointment, a disappointment in myself that the thought that we have to know exactly what we want to do by the end of high school. I then had teachers these past 4 years that had enlightened me. Teachers aren't asking to see what you want to do. They're seeing so you can see your own growth throughout your life. They acknowledge that we're still growing, and even if we aren't sure, it's okay because we still have time. Even now, as we all sit here in front of everyone, you may not know what you want to do, but that's okay. Everyone's here for you. Thank you, Dobson. I'm proud to say I was the senior class president of 2021.
Oh.
And now I'd like to bring up Rachel Early, the student body president.
Before I start, y'all want to do the roller coaster? You know, thinking about giving this speech today, my face started turning red, my palms got sweaty, my heartbeat increased, and I had this intense urge to call my mom and cry. I had no idea what was wrong, so I turned to the one source that's always had my back, WebMD. I'll give it to you straight. I'm either nervous or I have stage 4 of a terminal illness. Anyway, lucky for you, I practiced this a good 6 times in front of my dog, Watson, so I think I'm ready to go. Just please don't wag your tails and lick my face when this is over. Things might get weird. Welcome teachers, staff, students, and the 4 guests we were each allowed to bring to the class of 2021 graduation ceremony. My name is Rachel, and I am this year's student body president. When many of us walked through the gates and into the land of the Mustangs some 3-4 years ago, we had no idea the world that was waiting for us. In our freshman and sophomore years, we learned the ropes, what it took to walk through the hallways and not get hit, where to sit at lunch, how to get across campus before the sweet music was up, and where room B118 was. Not to mention, doing all this while wearing checkerboard Vans, we looked so good. As we got older and junior year began, we developed our individuality. We finally started growing up and driving ourselves around. We embraced our friends as family, cried because of our crazy hard class loads, and danced to the 21st night of September like it was the last school dance we would ever get. Sad to say, that is one fear that came true. How quickly and drastically the world has changed within the past year is almost unfathomable. There is no correct and complete plan to the unexpected. In an instant, plans for the future were reduced to nothing. School was now from our bedrooms, and our outside interaction with one another was restricted to zero. For many, mental states plummeted and stress and anxiety increased rapidly. It was hard when the things that made you the most happy suddenly ceased to exist. And yet, it is during our darkest moments that we must focus to see the light. Our Dobson community never gave up, and slowly but surely, life began to readjust itself. Classes began on campus, sports resumed, and clubs met together. While it was different and far more difficult, we found a way. While it was not the senior year any of us had planned for, we made the best of it. I would argue that the class of 2021 has been through quite a roller coaster of an experience. Red Fred, 5 different iPhones, mom jeans, presidential debates, nationwide protests, creased Air Force Ones, and who could forget a global pandemic. With that being said, congratulations and thank you to everyone for being here. You deserve this. So, What now? Seriously speaking, after we throw our caps, cry just a little, and say our goodbyes, we are not confined to any path in life that we do not wish upon ourselves. But I know this is not the thought process for everyone sitting in front of me. I mean, the outside world is scary. Savings accounts, bills, taxes. Since we were young, we have been told to prepare for life after high school. I can still remember the voices of all my teachers saying to get good grades, join extracurriculars, leave a legacy. While all of these statements are important, we spent so much time thinking about the future. But why? I am a firm believer that time is a construct. It is a man-made device used for measurement. Yes, I will agree that it is absolutely necessary in order for life to function, but when do we get to the point in not using time as a tool, but allowing time to use us? See, that's the whole thing. We are so overwhelmed by the idea of what we have done in the past and will do in the future that we forget about the now. Steve Jobs has described the idea of dogma as living with the results of other people's thinking. Absorbed by dogma, others will say that life is pessimistic and that you don't have the resources and ability to accomplish all of your dreams. But this is a statement I refuse to accept. I am by no means condoning that my fellow classmates drop all their plans for the future, but rather that in any situation in life, you all have the ability to change your destination. If time is a construct, that means there's no promise of tomorrow. The only guarantee is the now, and what we do in the now is all that matters. President Abraham Lincoln once said, "It's not the years in your life, but the life in your years." We are all the center of the universe, our own universe, and we each have been given this amazing opportunity of life that we can do anything with. So cry at sunsets, stay up all night, take the risk, and tell people you love them. Any moment you spend not captivated by the concept of how powerful you individually are is a moment you spend wasted. Class of 2021, thank you for being a part of history, the history of us. Look around, look into the eyes of those near. Take a moment to appreciate those who picked you up when you were down and allowed you to walk beside them. Allie Cauley says it best that growing apart doesn't change the fact that for a long time we grew side by side. Our roots will always be tangled. I'm glad for that. Remember to drink water, change the world, and enjoy this final moment in the land of the Mustangs. Thank you.
Good evening. I would like to start off with a moment of silence for our community that was negatively affected by the pandemic. Before you tonight sits a group of resilient students, but many have lost family members, friends, and other trusted adults during this pandemic. Please allow us a moment of silence to honor those who could not be here tonight to celebrate this group of seniors. Thank you. It is with great pleasure. It's always so exciting. It is with great pleasure that I welcome you to Dobson High School's commencement ceremony, as tonight we honor over 400 Dobson graduates. Again, my name is Gabby Buckley. I am the principal of Dobson High School, and joining us this evening are two honored guests, Chief Technology Officer of Mesa Public Schools, Mr. David Sanders, and Assistant Superintendent of the Dobson Westwood area, Mrs. Arlinda Mann. I'd like to thank you all for being here, and we would like to thank David Cohn and our grounds department for setting up our graduation tonight on a beautiful field. I would also like to extend a thanks to your senior administrator, Mr. Mollick, and your freshman through junior level administrator, Mr. Moan. As well, we have three Mustang educators retiring and graduating with this class. Mr. David Price from Social Studies. Mr. Rich Entz, who did CTE Marketing and Computer Repair. And Ms. Tiffany Bunstein, who is one of our esteemed special education teachers and is also a Dobson grad. A little over a year ago, we entered into a global pandemic, and I don't think that that's news for anyone. But at that time, we didn't know what to expect. We knew that our school year was done early, prom was canceled, and in-person graduations were not happening. It was gut-wrenching to let down the class of 2020 like that, because we had planned so much. Yet this group of seniors that sit before us tonight just watched as it all continued on, not knowing or complaining about what their own senior year would look like. Mesa Public Schools is a district with a strong history and stands firm in recognizing the individual needs and affirming the strengths of each student. As the principal of Dobson, it is important to me to infuse a sense of community into our students. One way to accomplish this is to ask students to continually work on their personal legacy and recognize how they contribute to making Dobson a better place just by being part of it. The term legacy isn't something that you can see or touch, but it is a feeling. It's a feeling of accomplishment, resiliency, and maturity. It's a feeling that manifests itself into greatness. I was not going to let a pandemic get in the way of my vision for them, and here they are before you this evening, sitting in greatness. Looking at this group, I recognize them as one of the most selfless groups of seniors I have ever had the pleasure of working with. They have led by example and learned to thrive in circumstances beyond their area of control. They have earned the trust of their underclassmen and served Dobson with integrity and hearts full of glory. They have taken AP and honors classes, participated in athletics, created art and music, and manifested spaces where students felt safe to be themselves. They have gone down in our history as a legacy class.
And I'm not gonna let this weather get in the way of anything that we got going on tonight.
Like Lady Gaga said, rain on me. So please allow me to highlight the legacies of this senior class. 97 seniors are representing a 3.5 or higher GPA with the white stoles you see tonight. The average GPA of the top 20 seniors is a 4.6. From that group of 20, our valedictorian is Felicia Frasner-Bisner, who will be attending Yale University on a full scholarship worth over $80,000 a year. To date, this senior class has been awarded over $12 million in scholarships. Seniors in this class have completed 3,586 hours of community service. You guys, I should have worn the bun. On the field tonight, we have 28 Obama scholars, 26 ASU Presidential Scholarship recipients, 24 Lumberjack Scholarship recipients, 2 Dorrance recipients, 2 Woods Scholars, 7 AP Capstone graduates, 25 MPS Advanced Honor for Excellence in Academics diplomas, and 12 seniors are signed to serve in the military after graduation. And in a year when athletics were always up in the air, our Mustangs delivered so much to be proud of. Jessica Partida, led by Coach Henry Bribiescas, qualified for state badminton competition. Adam Hanawa, coached by Ray the Hammer Hayes, qualified for state cross country. Logan Blanchard and Ben Croyle qualified for state swim in the 200 freestyle and 400 freestyle relays. Our legendary varsity girls basketball team, led by Coach Henry Bibiescas, participated in the Final Four, as well as being East Valley Region champions. On that team, 5 seniors led, and in an incredible feat, Rachel Early scored her 1,000th career point during a home game on senior night. Our boys' varsity soccer team, led by Coach Mike Sobek, won the East Valley Region Championship and advanced with 6 seniors to the state quarterfinals, and they ranked as high as 3rd in the state during their season. Dobson Wrestling, led by Coach Jake Allen, had 2 senior state qualifiers, and Isaiah Martin took 5th in his class. Daquan Pinder, led by coaches Ray the Hammer Hayes and Sierra Gray, qualified for 3 state events and placed 4th for javelin and triple jump. Of our athletes, 7 senior student athletes have so far committed to playing collegiate sports and just signed very recently in our gym and in the lobby. In the area of performing arts, the following students were recognized as All-State band members: Jesus Arroyo on clarinet, Raquel Faber on horn, and Austin Davis for harp and trombone. As well, Austin was best in class for solo and ensemble on harp, and Raquel was accepted as a member of the Academy Drum and Bugle Corps. Woo! And if you've never heard Aiden Rumsey sing, you should. He also qualified for choir regionals this year. In orchestra, Erica Socordono and Brooke Spears qualified for regionals on violin and harp, respectively, and Felicia Fraser-Bisner qualified for Allstate on violin and harp. Seniors, your resilience and flexibility throughout your years at Dobson has shown up time and time again. I believe what you know is that Dobson will always be here for you. Your teachers, your coaches, your club sponsors, your administrators, and your principal. Dang it. We'll always be here when you reach out. Being a Mustang is a unique opportunity. No matter where any of us end up, we will always be Mustangs, and no Mustang ever runs alone. Seniors, your goal of wanting to leave Dobson better than when you got here has finally become a reality. We are collectively better because of you and your commitment to yourselves, your classmates, your families, and your community. Our hope is that you always have hearts full of glory, that you are always proud that Dobson High School was your high school, and that you feel honored to join a proud alumni network, one that you and I now share. I know you have all lost a lot this year, but oh my goodness, you've been able to see problems, solve them, and any barrier you faced, you overcame them. You demonstrated Mesa's portrait of a graduate like no other class. Entrepreneurship, collaboration, and problem solving were some of the greatest assets brought about by what could have been a year of missed opportunities. And to acknowledge that you're the class that lost the most, I wanted to provide you an opportunity that no class has or probably ever will. I, Miss Buckley, am the wiggly-eyed bandit. You've been principal pranked. You are the first and probably the only class to ever be pranked by me, because that was a lot of work when I should have been working on this speech. So, in the immortal words of Michael Scott, may your hats fly as high as your dreams. Mrs. Mann, Mr. Sanders, staff and friends, this is my favorite part. It is with immense pride that I present to you the Dobson High School Class of 2021. I hereby certify that the students receiving diplomas tonight have satisfactorily completed the course of study prescribed for graduation by the Mesa Unified School District's Governing Board and the requirements of the Arizona State Board of Education. Okay. And now I'd like to bring up Mr. David Sanders for a few remarks.
Thank you, Ms. Buckley. Good evening, graduates, families, parents, alumni, class of 2021. It's an honor to be part of your graduation ceremony tonight. This past year, we pushed technology and our learning to new heights and demands that will forever change how technology is used. It was the year of, can you hear me now? Or you are muted if you are talking. And where words Zoom and WebEx became verbs. As a Dobson student, you probably noticed that your laptops had internet filters installed to help keep you safe while browsing the internet. And I'm sure a few of you found a way around undetected. Starting tonight, once you walk off the stage after receiving this diploma, you will start a new adventure. Those internet filter protections will no longer be there, and you will have to start making web browsing decisions on your own, as well as life decisions. So be safe, be smart, and you made it. On behalf of superintendency and district leadership, congratulations, class of 2021. It is my pleasure to introduce Ms. Arlinda Mann, Mesa Public Schools Assistant Superintendent, who will accept the class of 2021 and confer diplomas.
Thank you, Mr. Sanders. I also would like to congratulate the class of 2021. You did it. Woohoo! All right, Mrs. Buckley, I accept the class of 2021, and I confirm that these students have satisfactorily completed the Mesa Unified School District's and the Arizona State Board of Education requirements for graduation.
Rachel Jordan Early.
Sierra Annalise Erb.
Lita Margaret Nutsuko Vorsith.
Quentin David West.
Jayla Elizabeth Jones.
Catherine E. Hammond.
Diego Alejandro Gonzalez Zamora.
Tate Jeremy Sheldon.
Felicia Victoria Frazier Bisner.
Reina Zitalik Gutierrez.
Jacob Cole Allen.
Maya Estefania Ibarra.
Marcus Kendall Sider.
Jesus Junior Maldonado Arroyo.
Hannah Morgan Kimball.
Angel Castro.
Andreas Luis Rios Munoz.
Alyssa Alberta Isaacson.
Chukwunonso E. Okonkwo.
Nathan Fong.
Polani Harper.
Dominic Elijah Doctor.
Erica A. Sucardono.
David Joseph Marino.
Andrea Hernandez Moreno.
Jared Paul Navarrete.
Nicole Andrea Mora.
Asalam Clara Amakri.
Melissa Yvette Bustos Lucio.
Ramiro Amaya Jr.
Austin Thomas Davis.
Marvin Gabriel Amaya Mendoza.
Sydney Anna Usseldinger.
Adam Adrian Anchondo.
Irvana Acevedo Gonzalez.
Amani Ladera Anderson.
Jesus Umberto Aguero Ruiz.
J. Jason Antunez Matamoros.
Jumana Al Kurdi.
Julie Elizabeth Aramble.
Juan Carlos Alcala Jr.
Henry Ariola Lopez.
Cambria Don Aldereta.
Lisbeth Aviles Gonzalez.
Jacob Dominic Alvarez.
Daniel Rodriguez.
Jose Raul Alcala Reyes.
Wesley Allen Blackburn.
Charbel Bader.
Logan Michael Blanchard.
Tanya Banda Estrada.
Jared Emmanuel Bolaños.
Nevadane Ray Benuelos.
Anthony Allen Bolton.
Tomas Barraza.
Anaya Jean Bones.
Omar Bazan Monroy.
Bailey Riggs Bradley.
Gerardo Christian Benitez Cassiano.
Neri Borja Gonzalez.
Gabriel Angel Benitez Cerrone.
Alexandra Guadalupe Briseño.
Kai Anthony Benjamin.
Claudia Leanne Brown.
Aaron Jacob Bernal.
Jaden Sky Brown.
Denasia Lachey Berry.
Emily Marie Buckles.
Nicole Bertolotti.
Stephanie Jillian Buse.
Connor Thomas Boucher.
Isabella Natalia Clymer Toledo.
Nathan Edward Cahill.
Caleb Anthony Coleman.
Ariana Sophia Carrizal.
Mariana Lisette Contreras.
Jade Angela Celeste Castillo.
Seth Anderson Contreras.
Jessica Lisbeth Castillo Quiroz.
Kira Masani Cooley.
Nathaniel Mario Castillo.
Joel Costa.
Dylan Joseph Charles Sarofsky.
Benjamin Thomas Coyle.
Jeremy O'Brien Chelgren.
Adrian Cruz.
Riley James Christensen.
Etiel Cruz Reyna.
Brandon Seth Clement.
Leslie Cuevas Francisco.
Alexis De Los Santos Jimenez.
Anthony William Dauscher.
Jesus Eduardo De Rosas Rosas.
William Jacob Egan.
Zopella Delphine.
Samuel Edmonds.
Ava Carolyn DeRusha.
Adam Christopher English.
Maya Caitlin Dev.
Emiliano Escobar Vargas.
Sebastian Diaz.
Yosmar Mitchell Escobedo Perez.
Elizabeth Danae Diaz Lugo.
Carolina Espino Mendoza.
Alejandra Diaz Mata.
Marcos Javier Estrada Jr.
Dextaria Ajene Draper.
Luis Angel Estrada Cardona.
Demetrios George Dritsas.
Jacob David Estrella.
Damian Alexander Duarte.
Ali Renee Etheridge.
Nathan Scott Dunn.
Xavier Michael Even Suoski.
Raquel Eileen Faber.
Aiden Carter Frank.
Karen Guadalupe Felix Ochoa.
Jesse Lawrence Franklin.
Kenya Guadalupe Felix Ochoa.
Alexander Ruben Fritz.
Antonio Miguel Figueroa.
J. Diana Delani Nevea Fuller.
John Stephen Fisher.
Diego Gallardo.
Alyssa Dawn Fisher.
Samuel Gomez.
Ryan Grant Flenty.
Anthony Garcia.
Cruz Regan Fletcher.
Jesse Garcia.
Gavin Lee Flynn.
Arlene Garcia Garcia.
Ava Corinne Ford.
Edna Giselle Gardea.
Bob Forgani.
Fisher Colby Griffith.
Lauren Natasha Foti Larimer.
Kiera Marie Greiser.
Jair Alejandro Gardea Monares.
Michaela Isabella Groom.
Meadow Lynn Gifford.
Malia Kristen Guerrero.
Anna Lilia Gill.
Nevea Nicole Guillen.
Chloe Josephine Gilberts.
Hector Armando Gutierrez Arroyo.
Elise K. Gilbert.
Jose Antonio Guzman.
Destiny Gloria Gordillo.
Stephanie Ann Hagner Sweet.
Jimmy J. Glover.
Ashley Corinne Harmon.
Allison Samantha Gomez.
Christo Stephen Hartog.
Angel Gomez Ambris.
Larry Joe Hernandez.
Jessica Sarah Gonzalez Villegas.
Eduardo Huerta Gonzalez.
Riker Lee Gray.
Gabriel Isaac Hutchison.
Monique Alexia Hernandez.
Jackson Elliott Hutchison.
Miguel Angel Hernandez Alonso.
Noemi Ibarra.
Natalie Hernandez Galaz.
Jesus David Ibarra Polina.
Jose Hernandez Garcia.
Mackenzie Lee Ickes.
Leonardo Hernandez Tapia.
Robert Iniguez.
Lily Manon Heward.
Jimena Islas Pacheco.
Julia Ann Hillman.
Jermaine Lindsay Jacques Vargas.
Carlos Diego David Holmes.
Abasai Jaimes.
Isaiah Paul Holt.
Marcus Anthony Jaskoviak.
Adam Bahungva Hanawa.
Maya English Larson.
Randall Wade Huffman.
Benjamin Dow Lee.
Samantha Nicole Huffman.
Dakota Sage Leboy.
Xavier A. Jimenez.
William Santiago Leon Negrete.
Darwill Omar Jimenez Cruz.
Jaden Leslie.
Aiden Johnson.
Evelyn Denise Lewis.
Lamar Kevin Johnson.
Caitlin Ann Lewis.
Barbara Ann Karg.
Destiny Regina Renee Lindsay.
Rosemarie Elizabeth Karg.
Noah Raphael Loera.
Haley Jade Kelly.
Samuel Lomeli Villalobos.
Jordan Diane Kinzia.
Norma Lisbeth Lopez Lima.
Cole Henson Kober.
Arioque Lopez Mendiola.
Jason Scott Lacey.
Leanna E. Maldonado.
Reese L. Lamb.
Braden J. Maples Kennedy.
Reagan Victoria McCarthy.
Natalie Asane Marquez Martinez.
Ruben Jesus Lopez Rosales.
Yaelin Marufo Malesio.
Christian Lopez San Juan.
Easton James Martin.
Angel Nicholas Loya.
Isaiah Monstriani Martin.
Valeria Geraldine Lazoya Minjares.
Brooklyn Anne Marie Martinez.
Daniel James Luna.
Daniel Sanchez Martinez.
Tiffany Lee.
Jesus Alejandro Martinez.
Griffin A. McCauley.
Kali'i Martinez.
Paulina Noemi Macias Molinar.
Logan Cesar Martinez.
Betsy Naomi Macias Medina.
Jesus Ruelas Munoz.
Catherine Madera Huizar.
Philip Michaud.
Georgia Lillian Meyercheck.
Emily E. Miller.
Alexia Grace Maldonado.
Nicole Grace Miller.
Marisol Martinez.
Jacob Alexander Miranda.
Sophia Viviana Martinez.
Kiana Marie Mitchell.
Kiana Lindsay Mathis.
Juan Mojica Rafael.
Ty Otto Metz.
Mario Anthony Molina Jr.
Jesus Alexis Maison Bobadilla.
Eduardo Eduardo Montanez Feliciano.
Bailey Elizabeth McCatherine.
Sandra Itzel Montana Martinez.
Logan Alexander West McCaig.
David Alonso Montez.
Nicole Jimena Medina Rascon.
Michelle Alejandra Montoya.
Tedros Tesfeldit Mahari.
Axel Eugenio Nante.
Paola Beatrice Mejia Delgado.
Jasmine Shwana Norris.
Juliana Marie Mendez.
Victor M. Nunez.
Joseph Arizona Method.
Samantha Nunez Reyes.
Aslia Nijoni Moore.
Ty DeAndrew O'Connor Terrell.
Yasmin Keola Moore.
Alex Eddie Olivas.
Benjamin James Moreno.
Herbie Acapito Oshiro.
Nathan Morgan.
John Paez.
Abraham Francisco Moroyoki Sainz.
Yonelis Nair Pagan Arroyo.
Raniel Blanche Mossbarger.
Jacob Austin Palma.
Catherine Mirella Munoz.
Paula Karina Parada Marin.
Kayla Tran Nguyen.
Tony A. Patterson.
Tao Mai Gia Nguyen.
Jeremy Brian Pena.
Tony Hu Nguyen.
Daquan Alexander Pinder.
Samantha Rose Nino Burgos.
Kylie Brooke Potorf.
Brianna Elizabeth Peacock.
Brenna Caitlin Prescott.
Jalen Michael Pachuli.
Sheena Kathleen Prescott.
Sienna Lucia Pinado.
Victoria Ann Pretlow.
Akela Guerrero Pena.
Adam Jacob Puente.
Adrian M. Perez.
Rachel Raimondo.
Jasenia Marisol Perez Cervantes.
Luis Angel Ramos Martinez.
Kevin Alexis Perez Martinez.
Olaf Jose Ren Jr.
Haley Ann Peterson.
Karsten Allen Rubin.
Quinton Jeffrey Phillips.
Marianne Alejandra Rojano Palmera.
Mark Daniel Phipps.
Jasmine Vanessa Roman.
Ashton Picasso Romero.
Raul Adrian Romero Casillas.
Spencer Traver Pierce.
Rodney Jacoby Uliyangmal Romalor.
Jason Reynoso Lujan.
Jennifer Alexandra Romero Flores.
Maureen Richards.
Apollonia Faith Rosales.
Juliana Nicole Rios.
Colin James Rose.
America Liberty Richer Botello.
Mason Alexander Rugel.
Angel Rivas.
Adriana Destiny Ruiz.
Martin Paul Rivero Gordon.
Joseph Raul Ruiz.
Ethan Lindley Roberts.
Aiden Donovan Rumsey.
Isaiah Levi Rocha.
Dylan Schultz.
Jasmine Christina Rocha.
Lebri Myth Sardina.
Kylie Brooke Roshin.
Jacqueline Serrano.
Pedro Sebastian Rodriguez.
Kara Renee Servidio.
Lillian Suzette Salcido.
Desiree Samantha Saviano.
Jabari Ali Salim.
Alan Shema.
Brandon Samaniego.
Daniel Russell Short.
Nailani Marie Sandoval.
Nina Marie Short.
Christopher Charles Sanford Jr.
Jacob Daniel Silva Rodriguez.
Emily Elizabeth Santana.
Raul Jair Silva Varela.
Destiny Love Santian.
Tatum Rhiannon Silver.
Janessa Marie Santillan Garcia.
Ana Sitlali Solis Garcia.
Magdalena Saucedo.
Olivia Marie Tovar.
Tyler Charles Sayre.
Fernando Dante Trias.
William Trent Schleiss.
Janmoni Sarah Tai.
Lily Margaret Schoenhart.
Kaylee Underwood.
Erica Lynn Soltero.
Anna Hasmin Uvaye.
Jalissa Soto Palomino.
Bella Katrina Valencia.
Brooke Gracelyn Spear.
Diana Priscilla Valenzuela.
Colton John Spencer.
Jimena Itzel Valenzuela Zamora.
Ethan G. Stapley.
Carlos Alberto Valle Abad.
Camilo Matthew Stewart.
Cassandra Arissa Delilah Vallejo.
Madison Micah Sunter.
Ulyssa Adamiris Vargas Tapia.
Sawyer Lucian Swinson.
Mario Edvin Vasquez Miranda.
Jesus Antonio Talamantes.
Thomas Jude Wheeler.
Ashanti Nicole Thompson.
Daniel Colton White Jr.
Alexis Adrian Torres.
Crystalline Gurley Ann Whitefeather.
Cassandra Vasquez Sandoval.
Austin Lawrence Williams.
Abel Josue Vecino Mendez.
Michael Wilson.
Sarai Celine Ventura.
James Austin Woolham.
Jesus Adolfo Ventura Ruiz.
Jeffrey Michael Young.
Aldo Vertiz Sierra.
Sage River Youngs.
Enrique Vieira.
Jocelyn Zamora Esparza.
Eric Villagrana.
Robert Zaragoza.
Jessica Villalpando.
Jonathan Alonso Sasueta.
Luz Beatriz Vivanco.
Briley Michelle Zweifel.
Duc An Tan Vo. Sadie Alice Warden. Lillian A. Waterbury.
Congratulations, class of 2021. You may now move your tassel from the left to the right. Or from the right to the left.